after him, Joe. And his feet were sore. He was tired. He came upon an orange grove. And he rested. And he lay in the cool. And while he rested, he took to himself an orange and tasted it. And it was good. And he felt the earth to his spine, and he asked. And he saw the tree above him, and the stars, and the veins in the leaf, and the light, and the balance. And he saw magnificent perfection, whereon he thought of himself in balance, and he knew he was.